a common problem with this one. Fan doesn't run. Let's check our pressures just to verify inside. Motor or the switch. The switch is bad. Okay, there you go. New pressure switch. I mean, fan cycle. So, isomatic. When switch is going bad, it's gonna build very thick ice because the pressure can drop on the low side. And that's what controls thickness of ice, is the pressure. Okay. Alright, the RPM sold out. I'm looking for the fan cycling switch for the isomatic.
RPM SoCal fan cycle model?
ICE0250HC6.
Okay, the fan cycle for this unit, 904-1106-01. RPM SoCal, we have it in stock. You guys get this for...
Okay, you have it in stock?
Yes.
Okay, I'll be on my way.
I'll put it here on Wilcox.
All right, thank you.
Thanks, bye-bye.
Finally got the norms. We need to call. We cannot walk right now in. Access for employees only, it says right there. So we need to call. And we need to call and they're gonna bring it out. Norms refrigeration.
Thank you for calling Norms Refrigeration and Ice Equipment Inc. If you know your party's extension, you can dial it at any time during this recording. For sales, press 1. For service, press 2. For parts, press 3.
Parts, this is Jose.
Hey Jose, this is Murat at RPM. I'm here outside to pick up my will call for the low cycling fan switch.
Okay, give me 1 second. Okay, let's see here. The fan cycle?
Yeah, fan cycling switch.
Okay. Your total is 39. Are you gonna be paying cash or with credit card?
Card.
How dare you!
Credit card number?
It's gonna be. Thanks. Bye. Hallelujah. Okay, we're not gonna be able. They close at 5. Okay. So it took long time to get that switch. Fan cycling switch. I got into traffic. So I have about an hour to work on it. It's not going to happen. So let's just recover today and let's see how long it's going to take. Okay. He said he's going to stay till 6:30, so we might be able to finish it. Let's hook up our stuff for now and then get the extension cord. Tank is in bacon.
Outlet.
Nothing under this sink. Okay, let's go get. Has like, what is it, 25 pounds? Well, it's not that bad, 25 ounces. I'll try to bring magnet here. Try to see if there's something behind this valve. Okay, I got this magnet here. We need to remove the coil, put the magnet, see if there's anything behind. Most likely not, it's only one solenoid, so the system's supposed to be just a double check.
Nothing. Okay. So we don't need to do on this machine valve or anything. Let's remove this valve here. It looks like it's been changed
previously.
Okay. Take a mirror.
I think it looks good. Yeah, that's perfect.
I'm gonna wash it here until we do our... Oh, it's actually draining probably at the beginning. Or not. Okay, let's get our pump and start to vacuum. regular procedure as usual. Clean it and vacuum at the same time. I'll save us some time. Start it up. clearance, wet clearance. Some sanitizer in a machine during the clean cycle. Now we're gonna do it to the bean so the crop doesn't grow for longer time, I would say, than usual. I'm about to harvest second batch. Cover the clean. last step. All done for today. Oh, maybe not. I need to call a guy who might need a hand here in the same plaza.